I mean, you don't even fucking know the guy.
Yeah, of course. She's my sister. I tell
what
her all
the time.
I'm inclined to try and make it slightly better by,
She's a grown-up. I think she can handle it.
It's just something I really prefer, and she didn't know it that.
Injecting some lidocaine there to numb you up,
uh-huh.
And then sort of trying to get it to close down and then put,
okay.
Put you in a cast.
So which one's
okay.
I don't think you need surgery for it. Your
Great.
Your fingers aren't scissoring anything like that.